Welcome, everybody, to the Shoe Mania Top 5 Plays of the Week. I'm Golden Boy FTW. Let's go ahead and kick it off with number 5. First up, we're going to have Hybrid from Pyrogen, finding someone in the grass pit, but Lakame's going to be able to take that shot from the laser pad. Cypher has to take a seat, though, as Hybrid hits him. Lakame with another hit on Hybrid that puts him down to one armor, looking over to the left, finding Lightning McQueen for that tee time, and one more person taking him out. That's going to be Lakame having to take a seat as well. Number 4 is going to be Pop Trunk here from MME as he nails one shot over by the goalpost and another one on the right side of the map. Don't even know how he did that. The kid is ridiculous, but looking for one person by the goalpost, it's going to be a 1v1, one armor remaining. The next shot, if it hits, wins. As Pop Trunk looks over to the left, and he can't seem to hit that shot over by the pillar there, knowing it's going to be 8-3. Defender rotating over to the goal, having to take a seat as well. Good stuff by Pop Trunk. Number 3 is going to be Hybrid from Pyrogen, and wait for it. Wow, a 115-meter shot by Hybrid to clean that one up. I am impressed by that one. Moving on to number 2 is going to be Cypher, as he fails with the rotation there. Fails that 360. You know, it's okay, buddy. We'll go ahead and give it another try. That's why you're number 2. You're not number 2 for the fail, but you're number 2 for what's to come. Finding someone in front, taking him out there, knowing one defender's going to be over by the left side. Has to play this one smart as he drops over to the right, hits a rocket, makes his way over to the goal area there, finding someone hanging out by the laser pad through the foliage. I think so, as he's going to be able to nail that shot 1v1 now. Looking for this last defender. Can he find him? Knowing that he was on the right side, decides to rotate left, hitting him through the foliage as well. And now your number 1 play of the week is going to come from Hot Mustard, who's going to go for the wall jump up here, finding someone on the left side. Great shot by Hot Mustard. And now it's not even that shot that impressed me. Check this next shot out. But trust me, guys, it gets even better than this. Getting the hairpin. Oh, my God. Squeaking it right through the cracks there. And now Hot Mustard in a 1v1. Goal is about to become active in less than 10 seconds as Hot Mustard is going to have to drop on over. And he needs to get something going here as he jumps up and nails the shot through the goalpost. Unbelievable, guys. And that's it for your top 5 plays of the week. Make sure you subscribe to IPL Shoot Mania. Press like. It's that easy. Take care.